En plus, pour votre protection, priez de garder les mains et les pieds dans le bateau et de ne pas se tenir debout sur les boîtes de métal sur le pont. Ainsi, on vous prie de garder les enfants éloignés des passerelles. Gênez-vous pas de demander n'importe question. Nos membres d'équipe sont toujours à votre disposition.
Many of the missed boats have been sailing up the borderline between the two friendly nations of the United States and Canada since 1846. The first mate of the miss was a coal-fired steamboat. The mate of the missed boats have carried presidents, kings, and countless other tourists from all over the world.
Le bateau mate of the miss navigue la frontière entre le Canada et les États-Unis depuis 1846. Le premier mate of the miss est un bateau de vapeur qui brûlait au charbon. Le bateau mate of the miss a reçu comme passagers et des présidents et les rois, ainsi que des touristes du monde entier. On the left is the American Falls. It is 180 feet high, or about 55 meters. Most of the rock at the base of the falls fell during two spectacular rock slides in 1931 and 1954. 5,000 years ago, the falls were 7 miles and about 11 kilometers downriver at Lewiston. You now see them as a positive force because of erosion, sometimes as much as 6 feet or 2 meters a year. The small falls to the right of the American Falls is called the Blair River. A rock wall of a strip leads to